about a year ago, you were acquired by the Pirates, you know, end of spring training, and then, you know, you followed up by having a really good season in Altoona, you know, finally put it all together. You were regarded as a, you know, top prospect, really toolsy guy before that, but never had the numbers. What really worked last year in Altoona?
I think it was my mental approach and my confidence. My confidence level was through the roof. I think coming from Australia and learning a lot out there, playing every day and just working a lot in the off season, it really helped me out, being more comfortable with my approach and my stance and my confidence, and that really helped me out a lot.
Was that the first time you played in Australia?
Yeah.
What was it about that league? Was it a different level of competition? Was it, you know, higher level or just a different approach?
No, it was just getting more bats, you know, just getting more comfortable with the game itself. I think the year before that, whenever I broke my hand during a spring training, I didn't really have a spring training like I should have, you know, not like I'm having right now. So it was good to just get the extra bats that I needed and get back to get my hand in good shape and get more comfortable with my hand and my body, and it panned out pretty well.
Did being, you know, picked up by the Pirates, did that help you with the confidence aspect?
Nah, I think my confidence is more self-inflicted. It doesn't really matter where I'm at. It's all on the inside.
Now, did you change anything with your approach last year? Did you try something different at the plate? You know, make any adjustments after you came over?
Yeah, I started looking more middle away than pull. I think the year before, I was trying to go middle away and it just wasn't really working. My hand wasn't really strong as it was. I couldn't really get on top of anything, so I started pulling a lot. And it changed my whole approach. It got away from everything I was used to. So last year I just kind of got back to what I was used to.
That allow you to hit to all fields and, you know, right, focus on the middle of the field?
Right. It just allowed me to hit to all fields. And I stayed on a lot of balls that I usually wouldn't, like sliders and stuff like that. So it put me in a good hitting position.
Now, you've played all the outfield positions. How comfortable are you, you know, in center field? You played that a lot last year, so, you know, obviously you're comfortable enough to play there often.
Right. Yeah, I feel most comfortable in center field, no doubt. That's where I played most of my career. And getting a little more comfortable with right field. I play a lot of right field in Australia. That's pretty much the only place I played, so it kind of helped me developed a skill level in right field, and played a lot on left last year, so all three I'm pretty much comfortable in.
Last year you know, did a better job focusing and executing middle away. Is there anything lined up for this year, any goals or any changes you have?
No, just staying more consistent and staying stronger to my approach. You know, sometimes last year I would get away from it a little bit and I would get in a little bit of trouble, and this year I just want to stay with it no matter what. Commit to it, sell out to it, and just be more consistent.
Yeah, last year you had, you know, there was one month where great numbers, and then the next month the numbers went down, and then you picked it back up at the end of the year. Was that what you were talking about with the consistency? What really happened in you know, the down month there?
Well, I think a lot of guys in their career, they have down months anyway, no matter, you know, what level you're at, but it's just the quicker you can get back to being who you are and being able to get back to when you're feeling good. And I think whenever I was going back bad, I was trying to do too much. You know, I was trying to hit the ball out no matter where it was pitched, and you just can't really do that. You know, you got to take your singles, got to take your doubles. You can't just hit a home run at every at bat. You know, and that's what I started getting back to, just making solid contact, and whatever happens, happens.